In this week's video tech tip, we're going to share a little known tip with the Power Trim tool. Now, Power Trim is also known as the SolidWorks Weed Whacker. Anything that you trace over will be deleted. So let's first take a look at the Power Trim tool itself, and then we'll talk about the tip here. So I just drag my mouse over and everything gets deleted. Now, the tip I want to share with you is that if you trace over this red square here, you'll be able to undo your Power Trim. Now, we call it the SolidWorks Weed Whacker because anything you trace over will be deleted. And this is a way to easily undo that. You just trace over that red square. So let's take a look at this. Do it again. Keep tracing backwards over, and we can undo the Power Trim. Now, the trick there is that you have to continuously hold down the mouse key. It won't work unless you're holding down the mouse key. So that is the Power Trim tool and the little known fact that if you trace over that square, you'll be able to quickly undo the Power Trim.